During the Cold War in 1962, a US Navy fleet detected a Soviet submarine armed with nuclear torpedoes near Cuba. The US Navy dropped depth charges, and the Soviet captain, Vasily Arkhipov, refused to launch torpedoes, preventing a nuclear strike. The incident was kept secret for years. The event has been called one of the closest moments the world ever came to a nuclear war, and serves a reminder of the dangers of nuclear weapons.